Microsoft has announced Windows 11 that comes with a number of changes compared to the previous versions of Windows. The new operating system offers many features and has already lured most users. However, some people consider that Windows 11 should have much more. With every good thing comes a sacrifice though. Specifically, the company has announced new system requirements that could leave some older PCs incompatible with the new version. Most users would want to know if their device will be able to handle it. Well, here's how to check if your PC can run Windows 11. The first way to figure this out is by using Microsoft's PC Health Check tool. A new Windows 11 support page on Microsoft's website shows off its features and the most common questions. Firstly, you have to download the PC Health Check tool and open it. On the installer screen, accept the terms in the license agreement and click on the install button. Once the application has installed, click on the finish button. Make sure the Open Windows PC Health Check box is ticked. Once you have opened the tool, you will see your PC's configuration on the left and a banner that says Introducing Windows 11. Click on the blue Check Now button to proceed. Upon clicking the Check Now button, the tool will analyze your PC and tell whether it is compatible with Windows 11 or not. If the PC is compatible, you will get a pop-up saying this PC can run Windows 11. That's how to check if your PC can run Windows 11. If your system fails the test, then you can buy a new Windows 11 PC in the future. Keep in mind that if you're getting the message this PC can't run Windows 11, even if your hardware specifications match the system requirements, you will need to enable Trusted Platform Module from your system's Unified Extensible Firmware Interface configuration. The TPM2 chip is a must-have hardware requirement to run Windows 11. Windows 11 is expected to roll out for existing users at the end of the year. So check our detailed Windows 11 coverage so that you don't miss out on anything.